먼저 수완 원가인 대사님 이스탄 셀다 대인의 환영사가 있겠습니다. Dear guests, I would like to ask Mr. Ishtan Selda Dei, His Excellency, the Ambassador of Hungary to Korea, to make his welcome speech.
Dear ladies and gentlemen, dear guests, dear friends, it's my greatest pleasure to welcome all of you and our cultural learning and reception. Let me introduce myself. My name is Ishtan Selda Dei, and I arrived to Korea to further develop the bilateral relations between our nations as a Muslim. Although I am new to this country, I am new to this position. I have served three times as a Muslim previously. As you all may know, the relationship between our two countries has been developing tremendously in the recent years. Korea and Hungary are bound together with many ties. Both countries have hardworking and creative people. We have common elements in our history. According to the years of academic research, Hungarian tribes are proven to be originated from Asia. And our language are unique as well. Both countries have rich, distinct culture, which we are very proud of. To show you a small slice of it, we organized this exhibition you are attending today. I hope you will enjoy it. I highly encourage all of you to visit Hungary if you haven't done so yet, and proudly inform you that now two major airlines, Korean Air and LOT Polish Airlines, operate direct flights between our two countries and makes your trip a lot shorter and more convenient. It may sound surprising, but even some of our gastronomic traditions and dishes have something in common. Today we prepared some Hungarian dishes, among others, for the buffet. And last but not least, tonight we have the pleasure of offering you the bird and around Hungarian wines. Please enjoy the lovely autumn evening of Hungarian culture, art, gastronomy, and friendship. Thank you very much.
Gracias.